folks, the bourgeois, they know that more and more people are saying it. All these workers, the biggest, we have the biggest workers, very handsome workers, come up to me and say, Comrade Trump, there is a specter hunting Europe. And you know what? They're right. These bourgeois are very nasty people, very, very rude and very unfair to the workers. They are stealing our surplus value and no one is doing anything about it. The proletariat comes up to me every day and says, Comrade Trump, will you lead the revolution? And I got to turn to them and say, look, the instruments of capitalism, what we used to bring about is destruction. Believe me, Obama never wanted to seize them. Well, guess what? I'm seizing them. Landlords, they're done for, folks. Everyone told me, they said, Comrade Trump, you will be the vanguard of the revolution. And they would laugh. The media laughed. The Democrats laughed. Guess who's laughing now?